destructor beams.
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivet, our equipment's going haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? It just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we've put together some bombs on our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Can you buy it? Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
Woohoo! My socks are coming! Tonight, I look...
Long time no see.
Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
Be closed today for a private event, the execution of Pierre Le Fer. All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting!
Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding off in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the aim trigger halfway to get in real close. Pull it fully to slow down. And pull the fire trigger to remove your enemy's heads from their shoulders! Yeah!
I do hate to see you go, sugar!
Ah! She's a fine... Night for an execution!
I've been waiting for this moment!
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Looks like they were spying on something at that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution?
Should be able to reach Pierre through those.
Bring them back!
What was that?
Keep moving, please.
Hey, buddy, when all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. And without it, I would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Have you heard these rumors about the Emperor? Some manner of dimensional weapon.
Need to get past that shield. All the critters.
The trespassers be closing in! Alert the barracks! I gave up me finest!
Listen here, pup. If ye help release me, I shall give ye this nice succulent bowl. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see 'tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give you this bone